Mohamed Diaby of Malawi up against Mehdi Khalsi of Morocco. Interesting bout. Diaby residing in France from a kickboxing background. 62 kickboxing bouts to his name against 20 amateur boxing bouts. And his championship results and medals have come from the sport of kickboxing. But I have to say, Diaby looked quite impressive in his quarterfinals and semi-finals. Kilo category. As for Khalsi, 26-year-old out of the ASRM club, resident of the capital of Morocco, Rabat. Michael Alfred, our referee from England. Taipei, Romania, Uzbekistan, Croatia, and Hungary. Judges representing their nations. Can't see the favourite here, 26, but the boxer out of the red corner, taller, slightly better reach. Khalsi, I'm sure, at the end of his jab. Khalsi, Moroccan in the blue, will look to counter and get inside of that long jab. Taunting from both boxers, but clearly Diaby shaking his head, saying that's the way you want to play it, let's play it that way. But he just needs to be careful, because Khalsi's got a big punch. Point combination there from the Moroccan. Started off opening him up with a jab, then two straight punches. Diaby's prepared to trade off here. He's quite fast with the hands as well, the Malawi boxer. Through the guard, Diaby in red. Good solid start this from both boxers. Feinting from Diaby as well. Background, Diaby. He's full of confidence here. Absolutely delighted to have made the final and also booked himself a ticket to the London Summer Games to represent his country. There's the first round. Well, that combination of punches in the mid part of that opening round for Mehdi Khalsi gives him a 3-1 lead in the first round. 2 points clear. A little pressure now on Diaby. It'll be interesting to see if he changes his game plan here. Just needs to be coming forwards a little more rather than being continually pushed onto the back foot. Out of trouble here, Diaby, but I'm not sure that he's putting the points, on the board. There's a good uppercut there with the left hand from the boxer in red now. Just need a couple of exchanges here to go Khalsi's way. Here he comes, exactly like he did in the first round, almost exactly the same time as well, just inside the halfway point. And that's what Diaby needs to do, is fire a few quick punches and counters back, because once again, just that short period of explosive punches and combinations from Khalsi will extend that points difference from 2 to potentially 4 at the moment. Points difference meaning points advantage. Seconds left on the clock here in the second round, but once again we're marking the Moroccan boxer slightly above the Malawi number one. There's the bell. And again, just 4-2, but that now gives the Moroccan boxer a 4-point advantage going into the third and final round. This is that exchange that we were talking about. It's good work with the jab from Diaby. two uppercuts that we were talking about, but getting some slow-mo replays of the best of the second round from Diaby, but it was Khalsi who just had that exceptional combination, two four-punch combinations. Let's see if we can see Diaby just get a little bit more aggressive here now, a little bit more forwards boxing. And as we can see here, he's got to let it go, but he's doing just that. Just got to watch that he doesn't get caught on the counter as he drops his guard a little low. But Diaby coming out now, looking to make up those 4 points and turn the table.
Division.
great performance, no question. Looking forward to seeing both of these boxers in action at the London Games. But Khalsi, solid boxing, taking the first by two, the second round by two, into the third round with a four-point advantage. Well, the judges tying that third round at 6-6. But good tactical boxing from the Moroccan there, and it's another goal for the host nation in the men's welterweight division. Dr. Wu will present the medals, and Mrs. Nawal Al-Tawakal, IOC member, will present the flowers.
الميدالية النحاسية دائما في صف 96 كيلوغرام ويسيز سيفي ويسيز افريكا
برونز ميدالس سوزي سيوي في ساوث افريكا.
So Louise of South Africa, who was beaten by Diaby, Mohamed Diaby, in the semi-finals. Tough decision, split decision.
الميدالية النحاسية عبدي إلياس من الجمهورية الجزائرية.
Bronze medalist عبدي إلياس.
Bronze medalist Abadi from Algeria.
الميدالية الفضية دار محمد.
Mohamed Diaby.
Silver medalist Diaby Mohamed Mali.
For Mali, taking the silver. And the gold to the Moroccan boxer, Khalsi.
Gold medalist, Khalsi Mehdi, Morocco.
إخوتي هيا